This video will show you how to set up and program newer models of the Intermatic ST01 or EI600 Astronomic Timer in countdown mode. If you would like to set it to standard mode, go to our YouTube page to watch the ST01 standard setting video or click the link below. The first step is to perform a factory reset to clear the memory. This is especially important if you're switching modes. Press and hold the on-off button, and then use a paperclip or similar object to press and release the reset button. Continue holding the on-off button until you see INIT for Initialize on the display. The next step is to select your language with the plus or minus buttons. For this example, we will choose English. Confirm by pressing the on-off button. Now choose the timer function. For this video, we will change the mode to countdown mode, so press the plus button. Down will be displayed on the screen. Choose this mode by pressing the on-off button. To set up the timer, press and hold the mode and on-off buttons for 5 seconds. The display will change to the warning menu. Use the plus or minus buttons to go through your options. You can set the timer to flash the controlled light for 1 second when the countdown reaches 3 minutes before shutoff. A sunburst icon will appear in the display. Or you can turn this warning off. For this example, we will keep the flash warning on. Press the mode button to advance. The next screen is the locking menu. Press the plus button to advance through the locking options. Pause. Users cannot use the pause button to suspend the timer countdown. Time. Users can review but not change the time settings. Users can adjust a running countdown but may not exceed the locked shutoff setting. All. Both the pause and time settings are locked. None. No locking function is set. For this example, we will set the lock mode to none. Press the mode button to exit setup. On the main screen, you can set the countdown interval by pressing the plus or minus buttons. The default setting is 1 hour. Holding either button down will allow you to advance more quickly. You can set any interval from 1 second to 24 hours. For this example, we will set the timer for 30 minutes. The display will show the timer setting for 2 seconds to confirm your selection before advancing to the off screen. Now, once the on-off button is pushed, the countdown begins. The light bulb display shows that the fixture is on. And you're done! You've successfully set up and programmed your Intermatic ST01 or EI600 timer in countdown mode. And if you have any questions or need help at any step in the process, you can call or email technical support at the contact information listed on the screen. And be sure to check out our other videos on YouTube or visit our webpage for more tutorials.